back. What's going on? I had one eye on the fight. Next time I look down, threats are swarming into the courtyard. Can't tell how many more are waiting out there. But it's a lot. We are getting back across the bridge. It will be a fight. Any options? Not really, unless you want to wait in that valley we are going. Same way we came in. Arcana, I think you should take a look at this. Nearby, the men had been bundled and laid near a short wall protected from the wind. I think this man is a mender. That raises more questions than it answered. What of it? Spellweavers in Richhorn? Why? Maybe they knew something about what's happening. It's going to tell us anything we get out of here alive. But first we need to rest. I agree, let's decide how we're going to defend this dump in case they attack again. Each day we wait here, the dreads are going to pile up. How many will there be tomorrow? Double? What about the next day? Luke, it's your call, Aiken, but we can't cut and run on this one. There's no one way out. All four, if anyone falls fighting here, they'll be left behind. What to do? Now you consult me and take a running leap from the tower, Aiken. I could not care. We rest then. We rest. Finds you early with news from the scouts that we sent, and the ones I put in the tower could only make out movement, not much help there. Another group crawled down the mountainside and were able to get better view. They think there might be 300 of them watching us now, but they're obscuring themselves in thickets, so it's hard to tell. What we do know is that more are definitely showing up each day, just like we expect, and we need to get out of here. We can't. Now we can. Now we have to go. Be too late. We are ready. What's your about? Wait the dreads. We are doing it. Send a war forward to harass the dreads. A couple of come to end gains and are quickly felt toppling over the cliff. No more take the bait, instead hurling exploding stones at anyone. Have to change your tactics, pull back. You might have just lost any advantage we have, says Mo. Fight's going to be a little harder, I think. I'll send a diversion. Hate to admit it, but this might be the safest option. I just don't expect to see them again. I can make sure you and the others find others. I'm not sure how many will be willing to go. The last he returns later with a handful of warriors, most of whom you've never seen before. Well, that's good. They go ahead, others crossing the land bridge with the battle cries. You begin your approach, but before their whole attempt has been drawn, most war have been felled. Fight, you shout as they turn, or do you and the rest of the caravan? Thank you. That's how those work. No. Oh no, they are killing everybody. First wave of threats out of the picture, you stop and take the battlefield. Your warriors are doing well as you could hope. Fortunately, there were enough of them to pull it off. The Reds are furious but foiled quickly. I think you could safely outdistance them at this point. You're almost free of this night, but what do you do? Just get at it. You take a stock of survivors, it hurts to think how many you've lost to get this far. With nothing but an unconscious mender to show for it. You hope it was worth it. I hope it too. And where's Ursa? Where is she? Join me a moment, there's something I thought you want to see. Is it the welcoming party from Grofheim wearing mead? That's about the only thing I want to see. No such luck. The mender from Richron woke up. He says his name is Eivind. Sounds like a mender name. How is he? Not well. Where are we? Day or two from Grofheim. We found you at the Tower of Richhorn. What way are you doing there? Grofheim, no, that's the wrong way. Juno, where is she? Where's the woman who was with me? She didn't make it, my friend. We only brought the living with us. No, we have to go back. I don't think so. We barely made it out 2 weeks ago. Do you know why the dreads were crawling all over Richhorn? Dreads, we have to go back. It's a damn graveyard, boy. I'm sorry, Eivind. The girl was dead when we got there. What we have to do is to tell Jorund what's happening and prepare for bloody war. So if you... She's dead. I couldn't save her. I couldn't save her. Yes, you didn't. Couldn't save her. Eivind suddenly looks spent. He slips to the ground and you motion for some war to help him onto the cart. Not what I had hoped to hear. Not sure what I was hoping. Come on, you. Lubin, the sooner we get to Grofheim, the better.
Dread grips me as we approach Grofheim. None of us expected to see a city unscathed. But what we find steals the very breath from my lungs.
Destruction. Chapter 4. Lest they not come home. And we changed back to our other caravan. Men. What did I tell you, Rook? Man has crazed look about him. He stands ex-pointed in your direction on the other side of the dozen men. Achille, you son of a bitch. Remember what I said. But think carefully about what you want. This is what you get. Achille walks away, leaving you to deal with his dogs. Valette doesn't want to kill humans, then it's not worse. Just a moment.